Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Brian Lum in the house. Stop. Okay, so Wolf at the Door, a Wolf at the Door, to be exact. It is from Hail to the Thief. If you don't have it, you're an idiot. So let's go through it. Here's a tutorial. Okay, so this song is in D minor. Guys, don't be confused. Brian has a capo on capo 1, but you are just going to ignore that he's in E flat standard right now. But just go by the numbers that I'm going to talk about. So the song is in D minor. So go give the first chord, Brian. There we go. And that's an X5, 7, 7, 6. And you can bar the last five too, but they might not do that. So the first chord is D minor, right? And then the next chord is going to be... It's a D minor add 9, but it's really got no third in there for you theory geeks. So D minor add 9, okay? So that's X577 5 5. Thank you, Brian. Next chord. This is a strange one. It's an E flat in first inversion. Okay, so just E flat over G. It is basically 3X5 3 4. X, okay, 3X5 3 4 X. You can play it with your thumb. There's probably another way to do it. Can you play without your thumb for people with
short
midget hands?
maybe. That's pretty hard.
Yeah, midget hands. You're gonna have a tough time with this one. But the next one is gonna be straight up G minor, straight up, and then it's so basically it's gonna be 3 5 5. You should play the 5 5.
Oh, okay, fine.
3 5 5 3 3 3. Okay, and then the next chord is A sus. Okay, that's X0 2 2 3 X, and then you can play that one if you want, but it's X'd out when they're playing it in the song. And then it's gonna be an A over G.
Oh yeah.
Okay, or also known as an A7 in third inversion. That's right. 3X222X. Okay? So, Brian, why don't you talk about the picking pattern a little bit?
Okay.
The song is in what meter?
It's in 6/8. So,
six,
it'll
eight.
Have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. Come back. 1, 6, 4, 5, 6. 1. Alright, so.
Alright.
It's like an arpeggio that goes upward for those music people. It goes kind of from down to up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2,
tunes are you actually picking there, Brian? Can you say fifth?
Yeah,
fourth,
I'm going
seven, like that?
Just the middle five of them. So, so if this
five,
is one,
five,
and this is two, three, four, five, six over here.
No.
Oh,
you,
backwards?
You
oh,
that's,
all right.
That's
wow.
That's a good win.
All right.
Okay, so you go
five, four, three, two, three, four, five, four, three, two, three, four, six, four, three, two, three, four, six, two, four, 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 three, two, three, four,
and then
5, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4, 6, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4.
There you go. That was a little rough, but it's okay.
Okay.
Brian Lum, again, guest teacher. He has his own MySpace. You can check it out at myspace.com/...
Brian Lum Music.
Is it Brian Lum Music?
Brian Lum
Music.
No, it's Brian Lum Music.
Brian Lum
Music. So that's two M's. Brian L-U-M-M.
Very nice. Okay. So then, section one, that's pretty much it, right? Okay.
Yes.
Section two is the chorus. So the chorus, how does that go, Brian?
Although you can't really hear the guitar part on the on the recording too well, we just kind of strum a D in general. So it's just this D that is 2x0 2 3 0. So 16.
That's a D2 over F sharp. Okay.
And then the next chord is a G something.
G major 7.
Yep. 3x0432.
Yeah, good.
I have this out of teaching experience, so. The same thing. Steal all my children
if I don't pay the ransom. And then,
another D. So you play the D without the F sharp. So you just try to hit the with the F sharp in it.
So XX0220 is this chord. It's called a D major 9. And then the last chord of the section.
Steal the cops.
Again.
Same thing. That G.
G major 7.
Okay.
And so then the next section after the first chorus is a kind of a musical interlude, and it's going to go like that, right? Okay, so regular D minor again.
And then the next part is a C2.
C add 2. And that's a X3203. X. And then?
And then this
B flat add 6. X1303. X.
And then it's A over F over.
It's an F over A,
right? Yeah.
X0321X. And then.
And then this wacky A over.
A over G again. Same chord as before. And then it repeats that one more time like this. Section of that. Back to the verse. Okay, section one. So that was section one, chorus, and now section two, and that is pretty much the whole song. When we get to the end, the very end of the song is gonna be don't put song that I'll see them again. Smile to the cops and go alone. Just D over F sharp again. D two over F sharp. G major 7. I don't want to block you. And there we go. That's the end of the song. G major 7. Yeah. Okay, you guys can always rewind and check out those chord shapes. I don't think we missed anything. And have fun with this one. It sounds somewhat simple, but it's actually somewhat tough. But as you can see, we're pretty pro. We only did it one take.
Yeah, it was only one take.
Only one take.
Singing it is also another challenge. Yeah, that's pretty hard.
Yeah. One take though.
One take for sure. Yeah.
One take.
One love.
Whoa. Yeah. One love for sure.